house, mm-hmm. and you kind of keep the old comforters on.
Yes.
Anyway, they weren't really comfortable, and I didn't want to complain to my brother's wife because I love her.
And it's cold,
watching.
Right? It's really
but
cold.
I bought one, so I bought two. I bought them both in the full, mm-hmm. one for their bed and one for the bed that I sleep in when I'm at their house in Vermont. They have their Akira, who is my sister-in-law, is like, oh my gosh, guy, they are amazing. They
love
feel
it.
like a beautiful fur sculpted mink blanket, but with the Sherpa on the reverse, you get the two shams to go with it.
Yeah, it comes with, and they reverse the Sherpa as well.
They're amazing.
And you know, we just got this in. I mean, this is such a great look. It's very luxe and so affordable. And what a game changer for your bed for the wintertime. We have lots of colors, and we have prints this year, Guy. Oh my gosh,
yeah, I know.
So this is the ivory that we have
that
on the bed.
I love.
Yes, we have the rich wine. And remember, all of these are backed in Sherpa, and it's an actual comforter, so it has a little bit of fill in it. So there's your wine.
Yep.
Wait till you see this. Wait, if you missed out on the buffalo check in our faux Sherpa.
That's the one I would have got.
Right?
You know I would have got that.
We have it in the comforter set. I hope we can show you that one on the bed. We have black. This is stunning, right? We've never done black in this.
That's beautiful.
And it's great with that Sherpa on the reverse, so you get that black and white look. Look at this, silver. If you love a holiday, silvery, silver and white holiday bedroom, look at how pretty that is. For the first time ever, we did a floral, and it's a nice, big, oversized floral. And then we have your, this is so pretty. Look at that. Then we have your hunter green, beautiful holiday color. And the teal.
And teal, too, which is really nice. Hey, do we have a picture of the buffalo plaid on the bed?
Yeah, I'd love to see that on the bed.
That's just
because it's really an oversized plaid on this, so you really get a lot of look if you go to hsn.com and check that out. Same with the floral. So this is the first time we've had this, and this is always one of our best sellers because have you priced comforters? And I'm talking comforters that aren't this comfortable.
$100 just for the comforter.
Right, and not something that's gonna keep you warm. What's great about this set is if you live where it's cold, here it is. You ready?
Jared, you're the man.
Jared, you're so good.
Look at that. Talk about festive.
Isn't that awesome?
And listen, I'll be honest with you. I mean, you know, these, they're so comfortable. You can be under them all year long.
Yeah.
For me, I like them as my winter, you know, blanket, because I've talked to you about it. I don't like a lot of stuff on top of me there. I like it to be sort of lean. But when you're up in Vermont and it's 12 degrees outside and you get under a sheet and one of these, it's all you need.
Well, that's what I love. You really don't have to pile on a lot of blankets with this. And again, you've got the box quilting because this is a filled comforter. So you can see you've got a nice lightweight fill inside, but then you have that micro plush on one side, which is beautiful. It takes color beautifully. It's that warmth without weight, it's velvety, so it looks really luxe on the bed. And then when you turn it over, there is the cloud snuggly Sherpa. This faux Sherpa is so much lighter in weight than a real Sherpa. At the same time, it's really, really soft and it launders beautifully. So you can see this is plump, plush, cozy, warm.
It's at least an inch thick, maybe closer to an inch and a half thick. As we said, because it has a little bit of fill inside it, but it is unbelievable how it
and
feels
the shams
like,
come
even
with
when
it.
You lay on top of it.
Oh my
like
gosh!
Like when you don't make your when you don't want to have to mess your bed up, and you just lay on top, it's that silky feel that's it's just hard to explain. It's not like it's not a satin. It's just this super comfortable, almost not even peachy.
Right, it's softer than that.
Softer than that.
It really is. It's like a puppy's ear.
Yeah,
like the
it is.
Inside of a
it
puppy's
does.
Ear.
Like you said, like mink. That's
it
what
is.
You
it
of.
Feels like a faux fur. And if you know, texture's so important right now in textiles. And what's great about this is you're gonna use this now. You're gonna use this when it's still cold in March, right? This is still gonna be on your bed. And we were mentioning our sheets earlier, and we have them on the bed. So if you're looking at the teal, we actually have the teal sheets that match back to that on the bed with the comforter set. But same with the ivory. These are our ivory soft and cozy sheets that we were just talking about. So you can see this is a lighter weight version of that soft and cozy, and you're getting a full sheet set any size. So if you want to deck your bed and make it look great but feel even better, I mean, this is the bed that you don't have to run the heat.
No.
You know, you don't have to blast the heat.
Turn the heat down.
Yeah, you
don't need it. I prefer to kind of be a little, have the air cool anyway. I mean, I keep it at like 65 at our house.
Well, and you don't even need, a lot of people say with this, you don't even need a heated blanket.
Like a refrigerator in my house.
I like that too.
My turkey's just out on the counter. I don't even have to worry about it.
You don't have to refrigerate any of your Thanksgiving food.
Yeah, I get everything in. I keep it all.
You know what? Everyone's going to need this later today, this set. They could just eat their turkey and then just go cocoon in this bed. Right?
That's right. And we'll see you in 6 months.
I know.
That's
now,
it.
Now, I love this color because you really see that pop of from the faux Sherpa. And what I love about this set is when you do turn it down, because it's got that Sherpa on the reverse.
So pretty.
Look how pretty it is.
I know, it really is.
It's like something out of a magazine.
Yeah. And I like how, I like the big, the larger box construction
look at that.
On this.
I
and
too.
You get to see, you get
see
to see
the plushness sort of this.
How plush it is.
Right?
You run your hand
you
over
can leave
it.
Little messages on your bed.
You totally could.
It's so
you could.
Plush.
You could make like little Christmas trees.
And you
like
could.
A,
you know, when we first introduced this comforter set years ago, I looked at it and I thought, that's great, but I bet you have to dry clean that. Do you know what? You don't have to. You machine wash, tumble dry this.
That's
if you know our soft and cozy, it's such a forgiving fabric. I want to show you colors again because I think that's the hardest part, right?
Right.
Teal on the bed, the ivory that
this
we had
ivory.
On the last bed.
Beautiful.
Then we have the wine. This is so pretty for holiday, right? Can you imagine this in a, what this is going to do for a bedroom? Then we have that beautiful red buffalo check. We have the black, stunning. We have the hunter green. That really pretty floral, and of course the silver, which is like a light gray.
Oh my gosh, and again, the price today is only $69.95. If you would like to get these for a better price, simply open up an HSN credit card account, and we will take $40 off your first purchase. That would make this $29.95, right? You might have to pay tax. I think that would be it. So whatever your tax would be, so maybe another $5. So you'll wind up getting this instead of paying 69 plus tax, you get it about half price.
That's amazing.
That's a good deal.
What
just pick the color.
What I think too is, you know, this is so luxurious and over the top plush, but it's actually really practical.
It's
very warm.
Honestly, you'll never return. These are like the puppy that you're never going to return.
It's so
true.
You'll
love them.
You're
going to
love your bed. And even if you're putting this in the guest room, well, they just might not leave.
And I know. And don't forget about our today's special that Ellen brought us earlier. Ellen, give us just a few seconds on that today's special.
The Cloud Snuggler. It's like a huge Sherpa-lined blanket with